Donna Emerson and David Duncan 3, Yankee Cam and Paul McDonnell 4, DM Dillinger Ron Waples 5, Master Barney Dave Wall 6, and it's Ron Pierce, the 7 computer scooter. It's been a back and forth battle on the tote board. The public says they like the 6. Master Barney here, he's 7-5. He's in the role of favorite in the second elimination of the Confederation Cup. Gate problems for Yankee Cam. He spots them 5 or 6. McDonnell did a good job getting it back in the pace, but he spotted them a lot early. Rest of them off and pacing, no problems for the rest of them. And there goes Donna Emerson, hungry for the front end. David Duncan's got his foot to the floor, sending Donna Emerson to the front. And there goes Wally and Master Barney all the way from post 6. Gonna clear to the front easily. Master Barney got around that first turn and made the front. He opens up 2. Donna Emerson back in second, racing off the speed from 3rd. Down to the rail as I'd like to win. Campbell will 4th with Northern Luck. Gap of 2 to DM Dillinger 5. Right there with the pack in 6th, this computer scooter. And Yankee Cam's got a lot of work to do back there in 7th. Looks like he's a handful for McDonnell. 28-1 the opening quarter. Master Barney made the move to the front. Gap of 2 to Donna Emerson in 2nd. Back in 3rd is I'd Like to Win. Campbell right there 4 with Northern Luck. Ready to tip in 5. DM Dillinger. Waples trying to get some cover out in front of him here. Campbell's humming and hawing. He's going to come to the outside here. Northern Luck is first up. On the front end though, Master Barney is totally in control of things here as Wally's got him up front by 2. He takes a look over his left shoulder. He's got a half here of 57-4. Went a second panel in 29-3. Up front it's still Master Barney. Coming to him second now is Northern Luck. 3rd at the rail is Donna Emerson. Cover 4 for DM Dillinger. Back in 5 at the rail is I'd Like to Win. Yankee Cam is 3rd out into the flow in 6th and trailing 7th here with 3/8 to go. It's computer scooter. Master Barney 3/4 a length up in front. Northern Luck on the outside. Campbell's at his saddle pad in 2nd. Coming to his bridle. Back in 3rd is Donna Emerson. Cover 4 now for outside challenger DM Dillinger. Northern Luck on the outside threatens to go by Master Barney. They've battled the 3/4 in 125-4. Backstretch 28 seconds. Master Barney, public's top choice, brought his good gate speed to the top of the stretch. Northern Luck, he's been a thorn in his side. He's hanging tough there. On the outside 3rd, DM Dillinger. McDonnell's going to try and get it in here with Yankee Cam on the outside 4th. Master Barney put to an all-out Dave Wall drive here, trying to hang tough. Northern Luck, look at the trip this guy's going. And Campbell's worked his magic here. 155-1. It's Northern Luck here getting up to win it. The real Northern Luck showed up tonight because he went 110%. A huge effort.